a quite extraordinary end to an extraordinary match. In front of their own goalpost, New Zealand need to go 100 metres to win it. Tito Harris, Shay Clark out there, Tito Harris, ball back in field for Mickelson. Fiji scrambling, desperate to get to a final, and then a massive ball is floated. Rokolesoa has got 60, 50, 40 metres in front of them. The support runners are there. Scott Curry, he goes back in field, around the corner, keeps his feet. Croc Savage, has he been cleared out? Ball's going to go dead. What's the call? It's game over, and Fiji go through to the final. Players scattered all over Twickenham's turf. A quite extraordinary end to an extraordinary match.